Hello guys, my name is Rupal from XM Company. Today I'll talk about the advocate's duty towards the court, which is to respect the court. An advocate should always show respect towards the court. An advocate has to bear in mind that the dignity and respect maintained towards the judicial officer are essential for the survival and of a free community. Second is to non-communicate in private. An advocate should not communicate privately to a judge regarding any matter pending before the judge or any other judge. In addition, an advocate should not influence the decision of a court in any matter using or improper means such as coercion, bribe, etc. So these are the two duties of the advocate towards the court. If you want to know more about such duties,